A wide range of medical devices utilize tubing, balloons, and other flexible components as a critical part of their functional design. Common materials for these flexible components include PVC, polyurethane, silicone, and elastomers. These materials, along with new and emerging materials, can often pose challenges in assembly from both a performance and production speed perspective. Solving those challenges is Henkel's new Loctite 4902FL. Based on unique and patent-pending technology, it is a highly flexible cyanoacrylate that maintains rapid fixture speeds and high bond strengths, along with fluorescence detectable in the uncured and cured state. Here we demonstrate through an extreme torsional test the typical strength of a traditional tough cyanoacrylate. You see that due to the adhesive's rigidity in the bond line, that it fails at the tube connector interface with approximately 4 rotations. With Loctite 4902FL, after more than 30 rotations, the tube or substrate breaks, yet the adhesive bond line remains intact. Loctite 4902FL demonstrates superior flexibility and maintenance of bond strength when subject to severe torsional tests.